A multi-car collision in Oamaru on Friday resulted in one woman going to hospital with moderate injuries. A car was propelled into Oamaru's Salvation Army North End Family Store, smashing into the shop's front window. The driver of the shunted car was taken to hospital with minor injuries. Store manager Leighton McClay said he thought no one in the store was put at risk by the broken glass. The other car in the collision spun around and smashed into a parked car on the far side of the road.